There are fearful pictures on his skin, but the most fearful thing is tattooed on his soul. The Illustrated Man, Ray Bradbury's masterpiece of the supernatural, an incredible journey to the outer limits of imagination.
Oh, hell, man, stay in L.A. Give it what for next pilot season?
No. I'm too insecure now to score come pilot season. Besides, Screen Gems ain't gonna have nothing good to say about me, you know that.
Shit, you made Bounty Law.
Nobody's gonna forgive me for that last season. No matter what I do, I'm always gonna be the horse's ass that got Bounty Law canceled because I wanted some fucking rink-a-dink movie career.
I met him?
No, you haven't. What I'm saying is you're not gonna meet him because I don't think you like him.
Why?
Each man different, living his own way, searching, discovering numero uno, the new thing in colognes for men. In all the world, there are only four basic masculine scents.
Holy shit. That was Polanski. That was Roman Polanski. He's lived there for a month now. First time I seen him. Holy shit. God damn it.
I always say, most important thing in this town is when you're making money, you buy a house in town. You don't rent. Eddie O'Brien taught me that. Hollywood real estate means you live here. You're not just visiting, not just passing through. You fucking live here. Man, here I am, flat on my ass. And who I got living next door to me? The director of Rosemary's fucking Baby, that's who. Polanski's the hottest director in town right now, probably the world. He's my next door fucking neighbor. Shit. I mean, who knows what could happen? I could be one pool party away from starring in a new Polanski movie.
So you're feeling better now?
Oh, yeah, yes. Sorry about all that.
Give me my glasses back.
Come get them, fucker. All right, Audie Murphy, relax. There you go.
You gonna need me for anything else?
Nah. I got a lot of lines to learn for tomorrow. Shit.
All right, I'm gonna get my car to son home.
All right.
All right, 7:15 a.m.
7:15.
Out the door.
Out the door.
In the car.
All right, see you then.